Are you looking for a software or technical job? Do you want to know how Qureshi got a $230,000 offer from Google? What did stop a Intel engineer from becoming a top executive? Hello friends, my name is Vikas Kearney. I have more than 20 years of experience in IT industry. I'm TOGAP certified architect. Do subscribe to my channel. Today we will be reviewing some chapters, three takeaways from three stories from the communication secrets to get 5-star. This book is written by Carmine Gallo. He has written a lot of books on communication skills. He has written some popular books, How to Talk Like TED. He has written a very good book on Steve Jobs presentation skills. I have a review video on my channel. So in this video, what he has taken is he has done survey of the top professionals in Fortune 500 companies, and he asked them how they became great, how they became successful. One common theme was all the top professionals considered their communication skill, their presentation skill, a key to their success. They were able to take a very tough technical concept and were able to explain. They were able to explain their ideas. They were able to convince other people to follow their idea. They were able to convince other people that their ideas are worth implementing. As we are going into a artificial machine learning age, a lot of jobs could be taken by computers, especially the jobs which are analysis driven, where somebody is not interacting with some other person. So in this age, communication skills are more important. It's very, very important to have soft skills. The companies are looking for people who can communicate their idea, motivate other people, let other people follow them. He gives the example of Kennedy, John F. Kennedy. That NASA mission statement was very abstract. They wanted to explore space technologies. So Kennedy gave a slogan, an idea that we need to put man on the Mars. It motivated the whole organization. Even the janitor who was cleaning the NASA premises, he felt he's working for a mission which puts man on the moon. So his communication skills, John F. Kennedy was able to execute a mission and put man on the Mars, which was considered impossible in 1960s. Then he gives the example of a guy called Qureshi. Qureshi was a successful poker player. He learned some poker tricks and he became a millionaire. Some point of time, Qureshi decided he's not into poker. He wants to get into software engineering. So he took some bootcamp courses and he started teaching, and he had less than experience of 1 year. He started applying for job. He applied for 20 jobs and he got rejected out of all 20 jobs. Then he started using his referral network to get the references. Then he started getting interview. He got the first interview. He was rejected. But he learned from the interview what are the questions they are asking. He built stories to answer. Like he told the author, the first question people ask, tell me about yourself. And that's very true. A lot of time I also interview a lot of candidates, and the first questions I ask tells me a lot. the first question I ask the people, what is the biggest technical challenge you have solved? And there's an opportunity, if you have some great story, you can tell a story to tell me. This first question a lot of time tells me, if somebody answers first question, generally he's successful. So as he learned storytelling, he improved his communication skills. He got job offer from Yelp for $105,000. Then he got another job. I think he got a job offer from Google for $130,000. And once the bus started flowing, started flowing in the Silicon Valley, that there's a great a candidate, he was given another offer of by another company for $230,000, and Google gave him the counter offer of $230,000. So what Qureshi said, definitely you need to know software programming skills, but it is the storytelling, it is your communication skills which gonna give you the edge. Then Arthur went to Intel company, and in Intel there's this engineer called Sam. He is great engineer. He's helping Intel to beat Moore's law. Moore's law is computing gonna increase by 2 times or 4 times every year. So he was talking to the top executives, this Arthur Carmine. And Carmine pointed him to this engineer. He said he is the best engineer, but unfortunately he will never become a top executive. Arthur asked, why? He said, this guy doesn't have communication skills. He doesn't know how to get to the point. He doesn't know how to convince people about his idea, how to motivate. So in the summary, if you are going to get a software job, technical job, it's very important to have communication skills. Because even when I am interviewing candidate, if the person has a good communication skill, he has potential to grow in a leader. So a company which is looking forward to growing will look forward to a candidates who can go to leadership skill. So if somebody has great technical skills and no communication skills at all, cannot communicate his idea, always gonna lose to a guy who's good enough and has excellent communication skills. So it's okay book. I would give 3 stars out of 5. If you are already reading his earlier books, did I find any tip? I think that most of the communication books would be 3 to 5. Communication skills is more about practice than reading. So he has some great studies, and so thanks for watching the video. My name is Vikas Kearney. I have more than 20 years of experience in IT industry. Do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for again.